Pike Outdoors, just in the field here behind my house again, and just found this. Look at there, this is where I find all the bird points. Let me throw this flint down. See if I can get to focus for you, and I'll show you something neat. This is a piece of flake that they started flipping on. Guaranteed, this was getting ready to be a killer little bird point. You can see where they started working the edge a little bit, getting it platformed and ready. They were getting ready to make a killer little bird point out of that. But I look down, I see that sticking out of the ground. Look at this. It's another birdie. Nothing real fantastic, but hey, at least this one's not all broken and busted up, so I'm cool with that. So, got my first birdie of the day here. We find anything else, we'll definitely get back to you. Alright guys, I just found the birdie, like right there. And I think I just found something killer. Look at this thing. I've already picked it up again because I wasn't sure and I had to assess whether I thought it was something. This thing is wild. Let me get it to focus on here. It's like faceted. It's definitely a ground artifact. I don't know what it is. You can see they worked it. For sure, it's a little bitty something. It is absolutely killer, though. I don't know if that's supposed to be like a cone. I mean, I understand it's not gonna, there's gonna be a lot of you guys are gonna think it's just a rock, but trust me, I pick up a lot of artifacts, and I know what I find back here and what I don't find is a lot of granite stuff, and the few granite artifacts I find are absolutely artifacts back here. I'm telling you guys, this thing is something killer. I don't know what it is, if it's a little game piece. It's definitely faceted. I wish I could get some better shots of it to show you the flat spots. There's actually two flat spots right there where it's ground. That's got a flat spot. There's another flat. I mean, it's pretty killer, guys. I don't know. I guess I'll try and, I don't know, look it up, but I don't think I'm going to find anything about it. But if I do, I'll definitely let you guys know about it. Alright, come on, Nico. Let's go. Alright. Literally just come right around the corner there. That's where I found the last one. And I think I just found another one. Look at that. I could be wrong, and maybe it's just where they were starting one, but looks pretty worked from here. Might be nothing when I flip it up, though. We're gonna see. Oh, it's killer, guys. Look at this side. Nice. That is some killer flint. Not the prettiest, most symmetrical point ever, but, you know, it's funny. I'll take it. Well, she looks rough on that side. Can't believe I even flipped it. Look at that side, though. That's definitely the display side. Cool. We find anything else, we'll get back to you.
Here we are, boys. Pike Outdoors. Back again. Out for a little walk with Guy. He's out over that way somewhere. I think I got me a little flake point with the ear broke. Their tail broke. Oh, yeah. flake point. Find anything else, get back to you. Here we are again. Hadn't walked, I don't know, 15 yards maybe. And I barely caught it. But it looks awesome. I ain't got much life left on my phone, boys. I'm gonna pull it out of here. Look at that. Hell yeah. Pardon the language. Check that out. Nice. Oh, guys, look. Look, I just looked up to look past my phone to look at this rock, and I jumped. That frog scared the shit out of me for a second. Look at that. Hell yeah. All right. Find anything else? Get back at you.
All right, here we are. Pike Outdoors. And just working my way through the backfield here. And I'm pretty sure there's another birdie, guys. Promise. We're not making this stuff up. That's pretty awesome. That might be my find for the day, actually. As far as wholeness and stuff like that. Oh, it's a wee little feller. Nice. It's all there. So, that's another birdie for the day, guys. We find anything else, we'll get back to you.
Oh my god, guys, so check it out. Look, I ain't shitting you. I look up after I shut my phone off, put that arrowhead up, there's the frog. And check this out. I found that point right there. And look. Boom. Right across the way. Pretty sure it's all there. Oh my gosh. Nice. Nice fucking triangle piece, bro. Oh yeah, for sure. Guy is gonna kick my ass. Two back to back. I'm gonna keep at it before it gets dark.
So, just coming around this bottom edge. I might have just found something. I'm not 100% sure. Maybe nothing, but man, it sure looks like it's got a notch in it. But, I mean, we've played this game before with the look like. Since I touched it, it didn't feel like it moved a whole lot when I touched it. So, I mean, I can't fathom that it's that big. I'd say it's just a flake with a nip knocked out of it. But, we'll find out right now. Yep. I don't know. Was it a tail? No, just a flake with a nip knocked out. Yep, nothing, guys. I sure had that look from that side, but hey. That's why they're called look-alike substances. Found another deer shed, too. Look at this, babe. Now, we find anything good, then we'll get back to you. Alright, Pike Outdoors. Flipped that one that had the notch in it a second ago that was nothing. Showed you guys my big old deer horn I found. Look at that sucker. And I done flipped it. I mean, I ain't pulled it out yet, but I hit it with my stick and I can tell by the way it flipped that it's probably a arrowhead. So we're gonna go ahead and pull it out and see what happens. Come on, baby, don't be broken. Ooh! Oh, it's a little rough, but hey, that's another one. That is definitely a point. Cool. No grinding. So, it was just a point. I don't know what kind or anything like that. It was actually, to be honest, it was a frickin' drill, guys. Is exactly what it was. And it's broken. Dang it. Alright, well, if we find anything else, we'll get back to you. We might probe around and see if we find the tip, but I doubt it's there. It never is.
So check it out, dude. Walking out. Heading backward, guys. They done left me. And look what I stumbled on. Oh, snap. Come on with it. Oh. Damn. Sorry, boys. Nice. Heartbreaker. I better get back before I get left.
All right, here we are, Pike County, Illinois. Just still working back to my house. My house right there. And just walked up on another broken birdie.
Jump back in the yard
and go for it. But probably won't be anything else this evening.